Hi, this is David, and today we're going to cover how to create and customize a chart using Microsoft Word. You're going to learn to choose a chart style, insert that chart, apply word wrapping to the chart, reposition the chart, and customize the chart. Now, for this demonstration, I'm going to be using Microsoft 365, but these steps are the same for Office 365, Word versions 2019, 2016, and 2013, although the interfaces will differ slightly. Okay, let's get started. The first thing you want to do is to create a space in your document for the chart. Then activate your cursor where you want the chart to appear. Next, click on the Insert tab and then the chart icon in the Illustrations group. Now, from that list of chart options that appears, select the type that best fits your needs. There are 17 different chart types in Microsoft Word. Now, we're going to begin with one of the most common, which is the column chart. Now, notice across the top are subtypes of the column chart. Now, click the variation you want, and then notice that you can enlarge that demo image simply by pointing to it with your cursor in the middle there. Now, once you're satisfied with your selection, all you have to do is go down and tap the OK button. The chart will be inserted, boom, and you will see an Excel window. This is where you enter all your data. Next, click on the Graphs Word Wrapping tool. The most commonly used options for word wrapping are Tight and Above Below. Tight allows the text to flow around the chart, left, right, and center. With Above Below, you can actually place the chart in between paragraphs. Now, resize the chart to your liking. And after you're done with that, use that Excel sheet to change the chart's labels and enter your data. Now, you're going to notice that any change that you make on this Excel sheet is going to be automatically displayed or updated on the chart. So, simply type over the placeholder examples, and that will enter your data. Let's create, for this example, a chart about aviation accidents per year. Now, our series at the top of the chart could be the three major causes of aviation accidents: pilot error, equipment failure, and weather. Now, as you're typing these in, you might need to change the width of an Excel column to get a full view. All you do is place your cursor on the line between two columns. And when that cursor changes to a double-sided arrow, simply drag it left or right, and you'll see the column width change accordingly. Now, to add or delete items on the chart, all you have to do is simply make those changes in the Excel spreadsheet, and you'll see them automatically displayed upon your chart. Now, when you're done with entering all the data and columns and labels, simply close down the spreadsheet with the X in the top right. Now you say, what about the chart's title? No problem. Double-click on it, and then simply type in the new title. Note that you can change font style, size, and type color using tools in Word's home menu. And you can change text on your chart in the same way that you would change text in any Word document. Okay, next, click inside the chart and go to the Chart Elements button. Now, you can add or remove any number of chart elements that can add to or even take away from the visibility and the usability of your chart. And once you have that done, know that anytime that you want to update your data, change your data, all you have to do is right-click on the chart and then select Edit Data from the menu that appears. Then you can edit your data and close the spreadsheet. Okay, let's talk about color and other customization tools. To use a pre-built color palette, simply click on the chart and select the Chart Styles button. In the menu that appears, click on color. And you're going to see under colorful are four options. Each of those options is going to apply a row of colors, its row of colors, to the different chart elements. Now below colorful are 13 monochromatic options. And you can choose either the colorful or monochromatic, and all of those changes will be applied immediately. To alter any chart element, right-click on that element that you want to change. And then you can change its data and its formatting using the options that were just shown. Now, all of these options that we just went through to customize, change your chart, are also available on Word's top menu. All you do is click inside the chart and then look at the top. You'll see two tabs, Chart Design and Format. Chart Design is for macro changes, such as the chart elements, layout, color palette, big things. The Format menu controls the formatting for the individual parts of the chart. Okay, that's it. Now you go and create an eye-catching chart that will convey your data, your point, quickly and clearly. Okay, good luck.